want you to do, I want you to choose one of these cards. Now, I'm not going to ask you to choose one face down, because there's no way I can manipulate the situation. We're going to be face up. Now, what I want you to do, I want you to cut the cards into approximately two equal piles.
Excellent.
Now, if you're in a gambling scenario, for example, and someone asks you the option of the Queen of Spades or the King of Diamonds, which one would you go for? The King of Diamonds. Excellent. I want you to take these cards from your hand like so, and what I want you to do, slowly, is deal the cards one by one on the table, and let your subconscious mind work. And what I want you to do, continue dealing the cards. I want you to stop whenever you feel attracted to a particular card. You can stop when you like. The Queen of Clubs or the Jack of Hearts? The Eight of Clubs.
Yeah.
Okay, let's put that aside for the time being. If you could have chosen any one of these cards, is that correct?
Yeah.
And there's no duplicate, Eight of Clubs. If you could have chosen any one of these cards, continue, but there's no duplicate, Eight of Clubs. You could have chosen the other pile, and there's no duplicate. Eight of Clubs, yeah. Any particular reason you chose this card? Turn it around to find out why. Because it's your card.
Brilliant, man.